and we came and saw a hockey match last night, and it was pretty vicious and brutal. And today we are going to be doing an introductory course to ice hockey. So let's see how it goes. So they've trucked off the ice rink because they are hoovering it, getting it ready for us.
What have you just done?
I don't know, he's not speaking English.
So basically, every time they know what they're doing, it makes it harder.
You're supposed to be standing on one leg. What did you do that time?
Swerves.
Swerves.
I'm a pro.
This is rather alarming. Send help.
Did he just tell you you're amazing?
He said I was pretty good, but I need to keep practicing.
I can't do anything else.
What's happening there?
I don't know.
Bat time. Bat time.
I don't know, they're called bats.
Good with a bat.
Now you're going to be dangerous.
Why?
Why?
Oh God, why?
What are you going to do with that, Hannah?
Patina!
How do you hold the hockey ball?
Go. Ice hockey is definitely a skill. One that I'm not very good at. We're being put into teams now, and we've got us four.
Help.
Oh, this is going to be carnage, isn't
it? Amateurs. Right, our tactics are pass and get it in the enemy goal.
Yes.
And smash their hockey sticks.
Get on the ice. Go, 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 go. The wing. You need to go down with the puck. Problem before?
The problem was we couldn't tell who was on our team.
Right.
But now we've got these black bibs.
I think.
Bump.
Saving goals.
I don't think I did much of that.
I'm pretty sure we won that.
Sure we won. Definite.
How was that, Hannah? Did you win? Did you win?
Lost. Every game. Oh well.
But we won as a family.
We didn't win.
We stuck together and lost together.
Probably
no one wins.
Are you going to go professional?
Just sweep
professional. Sticks over here.